Hello everyone, my name is Dennis, and today we're gonna talk about PEDUFA event, and it is 7th of June, and you can see that I'm recording this video before FDA announce, and I think this company quite interesting. First of all, we have some really strange pump with volume 800, 100, and 228 trades. It is not possible to film every stock market idea on YouTube because it takes an unreal amount of time. That is why I have a free Telegram channel. Subscribe, and it is quite interesting. First link in the description down below. And you can see it is at 10th of June. And actually, it was $75. Quite interesting. Here how this stock looks right now, and you can see it is 15 with something. And today we will see plus hundreds percent in the stock, or minus 70 or something like this. And it is definitely interesting. And it is interesting not only for me, because you can see on Yahoo Finance 14 seconds ago, 24 seconds, and a lot of people actually watching on this talk right now. Just bells not really good, because large investors, the Sunstone Alive Ventures Fund, actually sold some shares, and it is not a good sign. May 2020 investor presentation, they discovered arimoclomol, and now they waiting approval to treat the NES, Niemann-Pick disease type C, targeted PDUFA date June 17th, 2021. Plus, they have investigation for ALS, and we already research ALS and Gaucher disease, but Gaucher disease on phase 2. And they use arimoclomol in all of them, and it is quite interesting too. They are some kind of leaders, because they have lots of studies in this pharmaceutical. HSP70 could be the foundation for addressing protein misfolding diseases. Expected to be number one pharmaceutical for NPEs in the United States, if approved, and I think in Europe too, because now we don't have competitors at all. Johnson & Johnson stopped the research for generic. In the first half of 2021, we will see results for ALS, and it is a good too. Today we will see results for NPS, and I think we wouldn't see any results, and this stuff will go down. But it is only my opinion. And the first thing that I don't really like, only 1800 patients in the United States and Euro, and it is quite a small amount of people, and market analogs cost $300,000+ per year. And here you can see 5 scores, 5 it is super bad, wheelchair dependent, 0 it is normal condition, and from 1 to 2 it is a little bit bad condition. And here you can see some measures. Here you can see placebo with the main goal like 2 in this 5 domains niche, and you can pause and watch it a little bit closer if you want. And you can see that without the treatment we have not really good situation with NPS, and with treatment plus miglustat, it is another pharmaceutical, it will be close to zero and no progression, corresponds to 100% reduction in disease progression, and I think it is awesome. Really good numbers, 63% reduction in disease progression, 77% reduction in disease progression excluding double functional null mutations, 80% relative reduction in disease progression in patients aged 4 plus years. I think it is close to safe, I think. Weight decrease, appetite, tremor, uretrica, and 8% of is super low. The next pharmaceutical to treat amyotrophic lateral sclerosis or ALS, it is a little bit better because we have 50,000 patients in United States and Europe, and it is scalable thing. From the other side, lots of companies are trying to do something for ALS, and you can see limited approved treatment options, really Zolia, prolonged survival by 2-3 months, Slovel's functional decline. And actually, they are not treating ALS, you will just live a little bit longer, and you can see here arimoclomol slowed disease progression by 30%, and 30% it is quite good, it is not 2-3 months like in real Lutzol. And the Gaucher disease, 15,000 people in Europe and the United States, effective in all well-known mutations, quite interesting from my point of view, but I think we wouldn't see FDA approved right now. And actually, I don't like to trade something biotechnology with $500 million capitalization, because it is quite close to gambling. It is just a little bit risky for me. What do you think about our stock? Please write down your thoughts in the comment section below. Like, subscribe, comment. See you later. Bye-bye.